Lord God, to thee we give all praise. With grateful hearts our voices raise. That angel host thou didst create, around thy glorious throne to wait. They shine with light and heavenly grace, and constantly behold thy face. They heed thy voice, they know it well. In godly wisdom they excel. They never rest nor sleep as we. Their whole delight is but to be with thee, Lord Jesus, and to keep thy little flock, thy lambs and sheep. The ancient dragon is their foe. His envy and his wrath they know. It always is his aim and pride, thy Christian people to divide. As he of old deceived the world, and into sin and death has hurled, so now he subtly lies in wait to undermine both church and state. A roaring lion drowned he goes, no halt nor rest he ever knows. He seeks the Christians to devour and slay them by his dreadful power. But watchful